Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 24, Verse 3. Then Saul took 3,000 of the best men out of all Israel, and went in search of David and his men on the rocks of the mountain goats.